three actions. Okay, my friends. So now we're gonna do something special. It's gonna be poppies. It's a amapola flower. In Spanish, it's amapola. Vamos a pintar una amapola hoy, flor. Por ahí me lo pidieron en YouTube, pero ahora sí que se me perdió en la nota del nombre que me lo pidió. Sorry, I lost the name from the request of how do you say that? That somebody asked for that painting. I lost the name. Sorry, my friend. But this is from YouTube, friend. So this time we're gonna use canvas. This is canvas. Wood on canvas. Look, I did myself. And then in the next video, I will show you how to make canvas to prepare with acrylic paint to use like a spray paint, okay? So la próxima vez voy a hacer el video y les voy a enseñar cómo se hace, cómo se crea. Esta vez vamos a pintar sobre lienzo. Es un lienzo que yo preparé mismo, pero bueno, igual les voy a enseñar cómo se prepara, cómo se tensa, cómo se pone las engrapas y todo, cómo se prepara todo con pintura acrílica para luego pintar con spray, ¿ok? Así que, bueno, hoy vamos a pintar amapolas, so now we're gonna paint puppies red with some green background, I don't know, green and some, I don't know the colors, I don't know, you just look, ¿ok? And then that's how you learn, ¿ok, my friend? Thank you very much for all those YouTube fans, for todos mis fans allá en YouTube, mexicanos, latinos, Brasil. Un saludo para Brasil también, Panamá, Venezuela, Chile, bueno, todo el mundo. The whole world, this is for all my friends. Oh, there's from España también, amigos de España. Oh, Francia, France, Germany. Greetings from Germany, those are my friends. So this is for you. And we're gonna do something on canvas, okay? So let's make it fast. First, we're gonna use some red. This is gonna be like the flower. We're gonna paint here. I'm gonna make what big puppies. Aquí voy a pintar la. Aquí por aquí voy a pintar otro. And here we're gonna make some more. Okay. So just paint a lot of paint. Okay. Póngale bastante pintura porque necesita que, para que luego lo podamos raspar. You need a lot of paint, then you can scratch. Okay. So we're gonna move some more here and let's make it fast. Okay, this is the way it's simple to paint. Okay, right there. I think there's enough. I'm just put a lot out because I don't know where it's gonna be. Okay. Of course, now yellow. That's the color for the land with some leaves. Aquí donde vamos a poner unas plantas verdes, arbustos, y entonces verde, green. Okay, so now it's time to use a little bit of orange. Vamos a poner un poquito de orange. Okay, vamos a poner un poquito de naranja, perdón. Ya está. Por supuesto, ahora vamos a agregar un poquito de café y black. And then a little bit black, okay? Right there. So now, it's time to paint over. Oh, I forgot. Let's put some pink over the flower. Okay, ahí está. And then first, let's put some marrón, esto es un poco de marrón, más intenso, un rojo más fuerte. This is like a little bit dark red, okay? Okay, my friend, there. So now it's time to paint over. Okay, just paint over, look at like this. Okay? And we're gonna do part by part because this paint can dry very fast. But look at, just fast, close. You have to make it this close. Tiene que pintarlo cerca para que la pintura chorree bastante. Porque si lo tiras aquí, eso es puro polvo y seca rápido. If you paint like from this high, the paint gets dry fast, okay? So you have to make it very, very fast, just like this. Así nada más. Okay, so now it's time to put a little bit of this turquoise color. Look at, okay? There it is, my friend. Aquí vamos a poner un poquito más. And then, a little bit more green. And then more yellow. I know it's just crazy, but you'll see what's gonna happen. Van a ver qué va a suceder ahorita. Okay, so now, newspaper, periódico, y mira lo que vamos a hacer. Ahí está. A veces tenemos que agregar un poco más, solo por si acaso, por si no les gusta, okay? Porque la pintura, acuérdense, seca rápido, it's get dry fast. So you have to make it very fast too. Okay, aquí tengo una tarjeta, so, con esto voy a raspar la flor, okay? With this I'm gonna scratch the flower, okay? So now I need to clear coat my spray clear, transparent. This is gonna be the flower. We're just spraying, and then let's make the flower. Okay? There. Okay? Right there. Okay, so here we're gonna make another one. I wanna make here another flower, my friend. Aquí vamos a poner a otras flores. Perdón, por cierto, aquí falta algo más. Y mira. Ahí está. Okay. Y aquí vamos a hacer otro. Mira, esto es así nada más. Okay. Ahí está. Y aquí, oh, ahora sí, let's paint over. Vamos a pintar todo por acá. Para que terminemos de una vez. Bastante pintura. A lot of paint, man. Just make it fast. Enamel. Enamel spray paint. Acrylic enamel, okay? Okay, there it is. So now sometimes we need to put a little bit more lighter. So there. And then, of course, clear coat. Okay. So here we go. I think I need some more. Okay, so here we go. This is another flower. Another puppies. Let's put a little bit more here. That's to make the paint wet. Spray clear to make the paint wet. Okay, right then. Aquí uno más. Vamos a ponerle otro pétalo. Ya está. Okay, let's put another smaller on the background. Vamos a poner unos pequeños allá a la parte de atrás. Es para que se vea que está en el campo. Ahí está. Otro por acá. A eso me refería. Bueno, ahí está. La pintura seca rápido. The paint gets dry fast. But don't worry, my friend. This is not going to be so perfect. Just make your best. The painting is going to be great. Ahí está. Deep red. This is marrón, actually. It's marrón. Marrón. Es un magenta. Es un, perdón. Es marrón, así se llama en español. So. Mira, así nada más. Mira, you touch a little bit more. Like this. And then, of course, you can retouch again. Look at it. Like. Okay. You just retouch. I think there is another like that. And there's, this is just perfect the way it is. Pero bueno, look it. You can make it another. And then one more time. Una vez más. Y por supuesto, tiene amarillitos, pero bueno, nosotros vamos a raspar. Ahí está. Then you just make some lines. Ahí está. Let's put some more. The paint has to be wet and then you can scratch, okay? La pintura tiene que estar fresca para poder rasparlo. Ahí está. Okay, ahora ya está. So now it's time to paint this part. Oh, look at there. Uh-oh. Ahí está, ahí está. ¿Cómo se mira? ¿Se ve bien? ¿No se ve la luz reflejada demasiado? Perfecto. Okay, so now it's time to paint this part. So we need just a little bit more yellow, of course. And then some green. And then orange. Vamos a poner un poquito de naranja. And then brown, of course. Okay, right there. So, newspaper to make the texture. And then of course some clear coat because the paint's already dry. So we need just clear coat a little bit just to make some nice things to look at it. Got it? Ahí está. Slow down, tranquilo, relájese, ok, cálmese, tranquilito por allá. Y ahí está, mira. Ok, so no, it's not finished. So now it's time to make some lines, We're gonna do something like this. Oh, we need some yellow, green, a little bit more, and black. So now it's time to mix all this together, one on one, a little bit yellow, and then look at this, okay, and this, all right, my friend, just with the brush, a little bit yellow, and a little bit of, and look at there. So now we're gonna put some more, and it's gonna be, oh, let's put this. Look at there, there's another flower. And let's put in this one too. Okay, so now it's time to use something more. This is just for fun. Okay, look at that. Oh, I forgot this one. Okay. So now let's put some more here, some leaves. This is, and I don't know if this correct leaf, but I'm just making something, some leaves on here. So it doesn't have to be like perfect. I think just has to be beautiful. And there. So now let's put a little bit more yellow. And look at this here. There. We need to put some black, and then after this, it's gonna be like done. So let's put some green, and a little bit here. You see? A little bit more yellow, un poquito más de amarillo, y mira, así es como retocan las flores. Esa es a donde la parte que le meto un poco de pincel, y ustedes también lo pueden hacer, con un poco de sombra. Y ahí está. And here, let's see. Por acá hay un rollito, un tallo chiquitito. It's a little stem. Okay, so there is, and leaves. Okay. Relax, my friend. Enjoy the paint. Just relax. Okay. So now it's time to sign it. I think I'm gonna sign it in yellow. So, right here. Let's see, right here. Porfirio Jimenez. '14. All right, so now it's time. Oh, let's see how it looks. That's how it just looks right now. I forgot there is some little white, yellow, sorry. Okay, look at that. And then some more. I know you can use some gloves, but I like to paint like this. I know, you know, it's dirty, but you can paint however you want, okay? Pueden pintar ustedes como quieran. A mí me gusta pintarlo así, de esta manera. Sentí la pintura. Pero bueno, ahora sí depende de cada uno de ustedes. So now it's time to seal it. Es hora de sellar la pintura. Oh, también pueden pintarle los bordes, okay? So the border you can paint too, so right here, okay, right there, and then of course a little bit clear coat, right there. Okay, so this is just to seal the paint, okay, my friend. This is under control. Thank you very much. Que no cunda el pánico, que está todo bajo control, amigos, ¿ok? Bueno, ya terminamos esta pintura. Y así es como termina sobre el lienzo. This is on canvas, spray paint on canvas. Puppies. Amapolas, flores de amapolas. Bueno, ahí está, amigos. Gracias por todo. Toda la banda de YouTube. Thank you very much.
Okay, so the painting there is finito. Just like that. Terminado, listo la pintura de amapolas, amigos. Ahí está. Ahí le pintan los bordes para que no se vea tan mal. Mira todo sobre el lienzo. This is on canvas. Okay? So done. Thank you very much.